Hi everyone. In this demo, we'll create a customer loyalty application in SAP Build. The app will be a CAP application and we'll use SAP Joule for developers to accelerate the development process. Off screen, I've already created a full stack Node.js project in the Build lobby and opened it. As you can see, the project is now open in SAP Business Application Studio, our development environment. You'll also notice that I've opened the Joule sidebar on the left, and that's where we'll be working for most of this demo. So let's get started. First, let's give Joule a prompt to describe the type of application we want to create. I'll start with the command /cap-gen-app and paste in my prompt. You can see Joule is processing the request, and here we go. Since this is a complex task, Joule automatically breaks it into multiple steps and provides suggested prompts for each one. Before running the generation, you can review and edit these prompts. So we'll do that now because the default prompts aren't exactly what we want. Let's start with editing the first step. I'll click the edit icon, paste my revised prompt, and run this step. What Joule is doing here is creating the data model for our application. Now it finished generating the files, so let's take a quick look. Cool, looks good so far. Now let's move on to the second step. I'll paste in my updated prompt and run it. In this step, we're asking Joule to generate sample data. It's done generating, so let's check it out. And it looks great. Finally, let's edit the last step. Here we're asking Joule to generate the application logic. I'll go ahead and run it. And now all our files are created. Let's take a quick look at the logic. Everything looks good, so we'll go ahead and accept it. You can see in the storyboard that our data models and services have been created. Let's also take a quick look at the sample data. Everything is nicely populated. Let's take a quick look at the application logic because there are a few more Joule for Developers capabilities that we can explore. I've opened one of the application logic files. One great feature Joule offers is the ability to add comments to your code. You can see that there are already some comments in place, which is great, but if you'd like to add more or just see how it works, simply highlight the lines of code and click Add Comments. Joule will generate suggested comments and you can choose to accept or reject any or all of them. Just to show you how it works, I'll accept all of them here. In the same way, you can also refactor code using Joule. I'll highlight the same lines again, and you'll notice the refactor option. Joule provides suggestions for improving or restructuring the code, and again, you can choose which changes to accept. For this demo, I'm just going to keep the original version. Next, let's see how Joule can help us generate unit tests. I'll go back to the same application logic, open the code editor, and click unit test. Now in the Joule sidebar, I'll type the command /cap-unit-test, select the unit test file, and specify what I want to do. I'll keep it simple for this demo and just type generate a unit test. Joule generates the full unit test code along with an explanation of what it does, which is really helpful. I'll go ahead and click accept, and as you can see, the unit test has been added. To wrap up, let's create a UI for this application so we have a complete project. Back in the storyboard, I'll click the plus icon, fill out the UI application details, and go through the steps in the Fiori generator. And now the UI for purchases has been generated. Off screen, I created additional UI apps for the customers and redemptions entities. With everything complete, let's go ahead and preview the app. Here is the preview of our application. Let's click Purchases to take a look. Looks great. And that brings us to the end of the demo. We just created a full stack CAP application, and with Joule for Developers, we significantly sped up the entire process.